Being a puppet is easy. Just let go.
Let it all go and follow the tanks.
What about me?
Would you like to buy?
To redeem me after I
let go, let it all go, let it all go. But I enjoy being a puppet.
Thank you.
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He with his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold, the Chengyang, full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore, And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not dawdle, Chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Losing, motherfucker!